today I had a screening of a short film which is partly based on Winnie Mandela's time spent under house arrest in Brantford. It was a gathering of people that like film, cinephiles, people that are just interested, I guess, in the subject matter, given that she's just passed.
It's highly motivational that a group of, I guess, young black people are able to come together and make a film of this magnitude.
When you're a scholar of film and you are trying to make your mark and define who you are as a filmmaker beyond this country, takes a certain mindset. And watching Lodi on this journey was a real treat for me.
The master's program is headed by Haile Gerima, who's a prominent figure in African cinema and film. And he really was one of the people that gave me the courage to even admit, because I was afraid that the story is about Winnie Mandela.